Don't. What do you mean by that? You say amusing things.
Help.
Help, huh? I bet all the people you victimized until now pleaded for their lives in the same way, huh?
Stop, please, help.
Pitiful.
Help!
Shh, you're hurting my ears. Shut up, will you? My head hurts. It's pounding. Don't shout. Do I have to beg, huh? Ah, it's Linda. You want to take some? This stuff's different from the usual stuff they sell. It's more potent and really works. You don't need any, because you're gonna die soon anyway. Or are even monsters scared of death? I guess it doesn't really matter, huh? It doesn't matter what happens to you, because you're not human anyway. Are you? You're not human.
You're wrong.
You say such crazy things. What's not true? I saw you with my own two eyes. What wasn't true about how you mutated into that thing? How you attacked my father. How you ate him. Ate him!
You're wrong.
Liar! You're disgusting. Go on, why don't you show yourself? Go ahead and blossom into your sick, disgusting, real self. Right now. Come on. Huh? Who's there? Oh, who do we have here? Do come and join us. Isn't that nice? We have company. Do you blossom into a pretty flower, too? Come on, show me. I want to see. Oh, let's conduct an experiment, shall we? Yes, an experiment. You know, a test on both of you. Should I shoot first? It's really simple. See, I take this pistol and bang, I shoot your foot. Bang! And if I see green blood, you lose. Bang! If I shoot you in the head, you won't be able to move. And if there's red blood, I guess I'll just have to untie the rope. Red blood proves you're human, you see? But if you bleed green, you know what happens.
Bang!
I'm talking about you! Yes, you! Do you hear me? How could you do that to my father? I saw you! I saw you! You took my father and...
Oh.
to experiment. Experiments are fun. I want to see you turn into a monster. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Look, look, I'm going to shoot you now. Bang! Just kidding. Surprise. I knew I was right. Now I'll show you. This is for what you did to my father. What the fuck?
Suicide and homicide are supposed to be totally different things. Why is this happening to me? I'm sorry. Did she hurt you? No! Don't come near. You shouldn't see this.
All right.
I don't know what's what anymore. I'm sorry. It's just that I've never killed myself before. Laura, are you all right? I guess I'm over it now. I'm sorry. There was a storage facility just ahead, and I saw it there too. My own body. Talk about freaky. I mean, whoever really had to walk over their own dead body? I didn't think I'd end up killing myself, but I guess it's better than being killed by the other me.
want to kill me.
Save my life. I guess she's a clone, huh? Certainly looks just like me. Gives me the creeps. I guess they have the ability to replicate the exact physical appearance of their victims. Oh. Do you think I'm... Don't worry, I'm human. You can't clone a person's mind. I suppose they grow at an accelerated rate from a DNA sample. A brainless Xerox copy. I guess if they're capable of a real conversation, they're probably not a clone. But they do learn pretty fast. Did you notice how that one could talk a bit? It was mostly mimicking, but in the end, maybe you can only go by the color of blood. It just seems so sinister. Hey, Laura. You do believe me, don't you? Say that I blame you. I bit the inside of my cheek. It's hard for me to even know what I am anymore. With all the crazy things going on around here, you end up suspecting yourself of the worst things. on, Jannie. Let's go check out the next room.
Okay.
Of the earth, but I think we'll sleep well knowing there's three of us. It's tough trying to go to sleep by yourself with no good memories to fall back on. It's like the night clings to you, the tides of night surging in thick as tar, cutting you off from everything, leaving you all alone in the universe. Always take refuge with these drugs. To tell you the truth, the medicine is the reason I was on that plane. The room was so thick with sticky, suffocating darkness that night. I thought I'd drown. I took my medicine, and that's when I saw it. It wasn't a trip. It was kind of a vision. A vision of a landscape. And after that, I could see it almost every day whenever I took a dose. I knew I was being called there. And then I saw the place where this drug originated from in a newspaper. The article was about Linda, how it was extracted from a type of lichen only found in the tundra of northern Canada. It mentioned that Linda triggered psychosis and aggression in some people, and that several violent murders in the past few years were committed by perpetrators who had taken Linda, and that even many acts of cannibalism had been reported. The story went on about the relationship between human aggression and instinct, but I couldn't take my eyes off the photograph. I was mesmerized by it. It was exactly what I seen in my vision. The same landscape. And that's why I got on that plane. Of course, you know the rest. Laura, do you remember anything yet? Your mother and that compact. And that David guy. He could be out there, still waiting for you. That David guy. Do you remember anything yet? Laura, remember anything? Laura, anything? Laura, do you think that guy Parker's still alive? It was so unfair to him. I'd really like to apologize to him. I misjudged him. Yeah, you wanna go get some sleep? It'll be dawn in a few hours. And the days are very short around here anyway. I hope tomorrow's a good day. Today wore me out. Oh, sorry. I guess I dozed off. Hey, you should take this. You'll need it if you're gonna go up to the other building. Just jiggle the lock a bit, and the door will open. There's some sort of storage facility there, but it's too cold to stay for long. Not that there's much there except a lot of junk and a hatch on the floor. The hatch seems to lead down to a cellar, but it was frozen shut. The building's just up the hill. There's a large yellow lamp, but be careful because it's very dark along the way. Take the snowmobile if you want. Well, good night.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.